Ruth here, and this is a special upload because I thought I might as well do this, and these two actually came in the post either today or yesterday, and this came in the post earlier this week. So just think, I wasn't really going to get the pack initially, but I thought, you know, I found one for like £7 something, and I thought, you know, why not? So I got this one for relatively cheaply, because it's a non-hollow. And yes. Yeah, so first of all, happy 25th anniversary for Pokemon today. So let me just move up right there. So so we've got a maze down here. Up top, over on the above bit, is the answer. Anyway, so inside this one, we have the mini milk clue, what this is for. We need to go around this paper deck box here. Obviously this pack. So as it shows on the bottom, on the back, which I'm guessing the other one has a deck box too, I guess. This clone comes in two parts. Well, first of all, as it says, let's just open this one out first, I guess. So let's put that there. So that's the top, I guess. So then if it wants to go down. Okay, there's cotton inside. So just put that back down. Okay. So that's the deck box, I guess. Pretty cool. So just lift it up if you want it back up. That's pretty cool. So let's just put that there. And this is the other one. Let's open it. This one also has a deck box. Put it together, but there you go. Yeah. And this one has a maze on the inside. That's pretty cool. Oh, by the way, obviously you just close it like that. Okay. case right there. Can it hold up? Will it hold up? I'll just put it like that. So these are the two deck box. Other deck box bits, so just keep folded there. So this here, nothing wants to stand up, right? So this is the lovely non-holo Pikachu that I bought. So let's just put that right there, shall we? So here are the two Pokemon packs. I just to get two, because even two, the plus postage was about £15.30 or so. It was like £7 something. Actually, I think it was free postage. Yeah. Because I think like £7.50 something. Wait, no, that would mean. No, there was postage. Let me just shut up and open it. Yes. We'll do that. So. Just gonna snip along the bottom. The holo is in front. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Okay, so we have a Froakie. Oh, this cute sunbathing on top. We got a Squirtle. That's very nice. A Mudkip. Is this going to be like a water pack? Ooh, and we have a Treecko for our holo. That's pretty snazzy. I wish I got a, Snivy would have been cool too. But anyway, so that's that one. So this one. As I say, Snivy. Snivy. Cyntaquil. Turtwig. You know, if the Cyntaquil was a grass, then we'd have a whole grass type too. Oh, another Treecko. That's kind of sad. I wish it was a different holo, but there we go. Now I've got two, so I can, I guess, sell one. I guess. Slightly disappointing that it's, it wasn't slightly, that it was the same one. Wish it was a different one, but oh well. I didn't get any doubles on the non-holo, at least. That's a good thing. And I got a, first gen starter as a in Squirtle, so I'm pretty good with that. Now I have this thing. Anyway, to recap, I guess it's a good thing I bought that separately from a different seller. It's got the little Pikachu head with the cheeks for a 2 and a 5. I really wish it was a different one. Oh well. So, I hope you have a very good Pokemon day today. Or this week. This past week, anyway. There's a lot of Pokemon stuff. Though I did have a look at my newsletter, and I'm excited about that. Pokemon Diamond and Pearl remake, and what was it called? Legends Arceus? Of course, I'll have to get around to actually getting a Switch to play those, as well as Sword and Shield. And maybe Let's Go as well. I'm a little behind, on the games, obviously, since they're not on the 3DS anymore. But anyway, yeah. Oh, I just had to be triggered in it. It's one of my least favorite. But the attitude on Trigger is pretty cool in the movies. You know, the episodes were... Oh, whatever, you know what I'm saying. Still. Pikachu is cute. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.